No movies. In fact, I'm a singer, so I'm going back to on tour. I'm a French singer, so I'm touring with Nouvelle Vague. Maybe you heard about them. Okay, I'm one of the singers, and then I do my own project. So I'm gonna tour till December. No movies for the moment.
And apart from touring, are you working on any new music, either solo or with the band?
Yes, I'm working on a new album with a guy, I don't know if you know him, called Ibrahim Malouf. He's a jazz trumpetist, so he's doing the music and I'm doing the lyrics, and we're working on a new album.
Fans will be very excited about that. Are there any specific inspirations going into that? Is there anything that's particularly inspired that project?
Well, it's about it's a concept album. It's it's a story about an extraterrestrial, a girl coming in France and meeting. A guy from the Earth. A guy from the Earth, which is Arthur Ashe. It's a French singer too, and then lots of things happen. Yeah.
When will we get to hear that finished album? Is there a release date yet for it?
No, we start, we go on studio on the end of the August, so maybe it comes out in 1 year, I guess. I don't know.
What about with Nouvelle Vague? Is there any more albums kind of in the works? No?
For the moment, no. We're still touring, so we are like 12 singers, so I'm not on tour with them always. For the moment, there's two other girls, two friends going around, but there is concerts every week all over the world because they have a lot of success, but they don't want to do more albums for the moment.